Well, hey everyone, it's Drunken Otaku here, and today we're reacting to My Teen Romantic Comedy Snafu Episode 11. So yeah, I've been wanting to get back to this for a few days now, just haven't had much time. A bunch of things came up this week, so you know. But if you watched my update video, you already knew about that. So we're going to start this off here in 3, 2, 1. I hope you do. One more time, let's go. God. Very much unlike her, though. At least my impression of her. The impression that she's put forth. But my goal is to pretty much have this wrapped up by the end of the weekend. That get a bunch pre-recorded. As well as a bunch of No Game, No Life pre-recorded. And I got a bunch of Monogatari pre-recorded, so let's try to use my weekends to get all kinds of stuff caught up. And so the curtain rises on each stage and the festival grows to a feast upon us. Love the titles. Wow. Man, that swag. Thank you. Yeah. The way you're approaching this is wrong. Yep. Like hell I do. Well, I'm going home. But one day I will rely on you. He's getting the hell out of Dodge. Let me show you how to really change the world. Nope. Let's go. She's laughing or crying? No. That was his subtle way of getting them to realize what the fuck they were doing wrong. Which was well played. Nope. Well, he does, but. Making her pull her weight. She probably got on what he was doing too. Yep. who barely pull their weight. That sucks. God damn, she's done for. Okay. Oh, God. Yeah. What I do to deserve this? She's jumping right on board of that one. That would be fucking rough. I'm sorry, you know. As much as she's, you know, really fucked off most of these past two episodes and shit, and kind of really fucked everything over, man, you know, as far as, I still hate to see someone have to deal with that, you know? I mean, I've been on stage before, man, so, you know, I know how daunting that can be, especially if you're not used to it. And I, you know, once you start making a mistake, it chain reacts. And I don't wish that upon anyone. I mean, the very first time I got on stage and I had to play guitar solo, man. My fingers felt like pork sausages. I could not. No, man, I just ended up doing like a bunch of whole notes, man, trying to stay in the same scale because I could barely. I was like 15, man, and it sucked. It sucked. I was so freaking nervous. Oh, and singing, man. Singing while playing, that. After that, I got picked up a dedicated secondary guitarist who could also sing so I could just work on everything else. And so, his and her youth continue being wrong. Love the titles. So we got two episodes left. All right, well, this is Drunken Otaku, and I'm heading out for now. Please like and subscribe, and I will talk to you all later.